Ladies and gentlemen, we have almost come to the